Marine Toys for Tots program has been in existence for 66 years. The first campaign was conducted in Los Angeles, California, 1947. And over the years, the program has grown dramatically.
Excuse me, are you Santa Claus? I heard you might be him. If you are him, here's my list.
Help the Marines make Christmas possible for less fortunate children. Donate a new toy to Toys for Tots.
Here's Santa Claus.
Toys for Tots. Toys for Tots.
The joy of living is in the giving. So let's give lots of toys for tots. Toys, toys, toys for tots. You can be a Santa if you will lend a hand. Yes, sirree, there never will be an empty stocking in the land. Some have too many, some haven't any. If those who have give those who haven't, oh, what a Christmas day. The Marine Reserve will help you, will help you fill your sleigh with lots and lots of toys for tots. So give a little toy today.
Hello there, this is Nat King Cole wishing you all a happy and a merry Christmas and asking that you remember our less fortunate children by giving Toys for Tots. Through your gifts of new or good used toys, you can make happy holidays for some deserving child in your own community. That's Toys for Tots, and give early.
Won't you please give a toy for a tot? Just some little something that you've got. And from the bottom of their heart, they'll thank you a lot. Please give a toy for a tot. Once a year, the Marines help homeless kitties by collecting a lot of Christmas toys. But they can't do it by themselves. They really need your help to make Christmas for those little girls.